Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. In today's video, I will be filling my sketchbook page with some botanical paintings. Some of these are from Studio Ghibli movies, and the rest are from reference photos. I am using liquor poster color for today's painting. If you are not familiar with poster color, it's very similar to traditional gouache or opaque watercolor. You can mix and reactivate this paint with water. Most of the tools that I use in today's video, I have more details information down in the video's description if you would like to know. Today's video is not a painting tutorial video, but more like a painting study for me. I just want to share the painting process with you. So if you like to paint something similar to this, please feel free to give it a try. I hope you enjoy today's video, even if you don't paint. Thank you. So now I'm done with this page. I'm really happy with how it turned out, and I really enjoy the painting process. Let me know if you have any questions or comments for me. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video and find it helpful. Take care, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!